podcast.
Here at Threadboat on a beautiful day, as you can see. It is the Carlton Dry Presents Mile High Slopestyle Competition. We are about to kick things off for Heat 1 on Day 1. It's a jam format. We've got some of the best riders from around the world, Australia and New Zealand representing. It's going to be epic. Check it out.
Best lifestyle hotel ever, really, especially in Australia. Mother Nature's turned it on. Everyone's pretty pumped. I think we're going to see some real fun snowboarding. God bless.
The course is really good. Fun jumps, fun rails, beautiful day, beautiful weather.
It's actually the second longest jump line I've ever ridden in my life, and I've been snowboarding for over 10 years, so yeah, the only thing with more jumps was Euro X Games 2009 and then Australia, so this is very special.
The format's good, like it's not stressful, it's a jam, so everybody rides together, like in an hour you get as many round judges as you want, so it's a fun contest.
So far, yes it is. Hopefully it stays like that. Should be like something sad.
Yeah, I won the Carlton Dry Best Trick, the 30-minute jam. I'm stoked. I did a back 12 double cork, and I stumped it first try. I was really happy about that. The competition was really good. The level was pretty high, and yeah, we all had some good times up there.